I believe that education is one of the biggest issues. And I do agree with the park. If a person has a high school diploma and he's been doing the job for 26 years, 30 years, he should be allowed to move up in ranks. The fact of his longevity and his experience sometimes is more vital than a brand new graduate. Because I learned when I graduated from school, my first day of education was the day I stepped into the workplace and started learning the way it's really done. But to make that kind of money, right off the bat, I don't believe anybody should. I think that they should earn their way up the ranks. If you spent 8 years in school, you never did a day of work, I'm sorry, I don't think you deserve $104,000. So I think with longevity plus education equals pay.